Good morning, everyone, friends. Hamdard Cricket Ground. We are here for SILF Cricket League. It's the 10th edition, but today we are here for the first semi-final of the Plate League. We have a different cup league, and this is the Plate League. And both the captains have really worked hard during this tournament to reach this stage. Congratulations, both the captains, for reaching the semi-final stage. Let's find out which team they represent. Captain, name of your team?
Cyril Amarchand Mangaldas.
Are you enjoying the tournament?
Absolutely loving it.
Today is going to be a cracker of a match. It's a must win.
Absolutely. It's a knockout.
The knockout, the semi-final. And captain, name of your team?
Yeah, we have economic loss practice.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you enjoying this tournament, I know.
Absolutely. Our team is a young bunch of guys. They are all over the place.
And
I just wanted to be in the ground and enjoy the game.
And have you both, captain, ensured that you're full strength in your 11?
Unfortunately, we're missing one player. He's out of town.
Okay.
Apart from that, everybody else.
Okay, fine. It's toss time. T20 match. First semi-final.
Tails.
Umpire to check.
Tail
it is.
We'll bowl first.
You want to bowl first, or I request you to shake hands.
All the best.
And all the best. So, welcome to the match for semi-final of Plate League. Today, two semi-finals of the Plate Leagues will be played. Tomorrow will be the two semi-finals of the Cup League. This is the SILF 10th edition of SILF Cricket League. SILF stands for Society of Indian Law Firms, Advocates and Lawyers. Starting off with a wide, the bowler, 100th cricket ground. We are here for the weekend. The event is managed by Turf Sports Management. Oh, bouncer, that's hurting. And the batsman is not wearing a helmet. In fact, both the batsmen are without a helmet. The umpire needs to recommend head protection. Struggle for the keeper, the ball will come to deep fine leg. That's gone to gully. It's coming to a deep fine leg. Above the knee. कहाँ जा रहे हो?
ढोकला.
ढोकला लाने?
खाओगे?
थोड़ा खिला देना ऐसे.
ये बैटिंग करने हैं रोक पे
पीछे एकदम पीछे पीछे बैठ गया
Fuck.
That's the boundary. Hard hit. Score is 1.2 overs, 1.3 overs, 17 for none. Wait is the call, and now misfield. 2 overs, 17 for no loss. Played straight. Lovely cut. Now says the squalor umpire. Going towards the cover boundary. It's not crossed the line. Thank you. Catch per down, by mid on, life for the batsman. Six 6.1 overs, 38 for none. Both the openers are giving a great start to the team. Seventh over in progress, 38 is the score. Will it be a catch? Or will it go for a six? Boundary it is, none of both. Chacha, 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 chacha.
Thank you.
So eventually first wicket claimed in the 9.5 over, 66 for one. Now the opening partnership has been broken after 66 runs opening partnership by them. Nice try. Ballon on. Combined effort, but that catch has been put down. Return catch that stopped and came to the batsman.
Good over, yaar Rohan. Good over.
पूरा खेलना है, प्लीज अपने हिसाब से.
attack bolte na shabash.
Drive.
Lovely bowling, lovely.
Chase karenge, Rohan.
Dar raha hai, niklega abhi, shabash.
Tiger. That's going way behind the keeper to deep far leg.
Hard luck. Next ball.
Score is 87 in 12.2 overs.
Nice mistake.
And second arm bad luck. Second arm bad luck to the captain. That would have hurt him a bit. Yes, cast again. Third time successful. Yeah, the captain likes that. Twice they couldn't hold on to it, but third time it's come straight to long off. 89-4-3 in 12.5.
Lovely fielding! Bahut badhiya! अंडरकट पे अंडरकट खेल रहे हैं लोग शाबाश जिष्णु सिंगल ब्रो सिंगल जिष्णु कैच पकड़ेंगे आप घुमा दीजिए रमन जी गुड बॉल गुड बॉल ये बॉल है ये बॉल है हर बॉल पे प्रेशर बनता है चढ़ाएगा भी ये सिंगल सिंगल मिश्रा सिंगल लवली लवली फील्डिंग है मिश्रा रमन जी से निकालो ओवर शाबाश
Yes, catch. And he's already carrying an injury to his hand, the captain.
Raman ji, aayega, aap achhi daal rahe hain, aayega, aayega, shabash. Koi nahi, Raman ji, koi baat nahi, kya hua?
Stumping, yeah, clear stumping. Pulled that a little away from the stumps, kept it a little wide, out of reach for the batsman's swing of the bat. And keeper doing the rest from behind the stumps. This is wicket number four, 14.4 overs, 99 for four. ELP winning toss and batting first. In fact, ELP has decided to bowl first after winning toss.
गुड बॉल यार रमन जी क्या बात है यार ये क्या बात है ओए ये बॉल है ये बॉल है गुड ओवर यार रमन जी गुड ओवर
रमन बैटिंग पे इधर
रोहन सर की जगह आ जाओ रमन जी Guys, last five, our time finished. Last five, come on. Come on. लास्ट टाइम यार अच्छी फील्डिंग करेंगे आप कम ऑन यार लात मार दो गिर जाओ यार
कोई नहीं चल 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 शाबाश
ज़्यादा नहीं मारने देने गाइस अब कम ऑन
चलो चप्पा
कमाल अब यहाँ पे रोक देंगे गाइस इन्हें रोक देंगे कम ऑन बहुत बढ़िया रोहन बहुत बढ़िया कम ऑन रोहन कम ऑन सर एक और अंदर चाहिए
मैं अंदर आऊं
एक मिनट सर ओवर निकाल दीजिए पूरा कमर
3 overs 112 for 5.
Come on, only one.
Single, Rohan, single. Come on, Archie, a tight finish now. Come on. Tight finish, boy. Come on, tight finish. Come on. अच्छा बस ऑफ पे खिलाओ यार और कुछ नहीं करना है कम ऑन यार गाइस टाइट फिनिश कम ऑन
अरे सनी अंदर आओ कौन बड़े था
गाइस हर रन रोकना है यार कम ऑन हर रन रोकना है अब
अच्छा वेट वेट रोहन इंजर्ड
उन्हें अंदर ले आओ यार अजित सर वो भाग नहीं पा रहे बट वो चल ही नहीं राजेश जी इधर आ जाओ कम ऑन मिश्रा बस सीधा सीधा यार ये निकालेगा बॉल कम ऑन मनोज जी बॉल देख के रहेंगे यार पीछे से बिल्कुल थोड़ा ऑफ पे रखेंगे शाबाश 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 मिशा ये प्रेशर में यार इससे नहीं लग रहे पक्का सिंगल लेगा और कुछ नहीं करेगा बहुत अच्छा है टाइट फिनिश करेंगे Come on, last ball. Take your time, take your time.
Was it time.
So 19 overs, 130 for 6. 19 overs, 130 for 6. Batting side would regret making less than 150 now. 6 balls, how many runs can they score? 10 runs, that would take the score to 140. However, in a T20 match, anything is possible. Who knows, they could be a Yuvraj Singh here. 6 sixes, 6 overs. Nothing can be said. Lovely shot, but that's going straight to point. Just one run. This is coming to long off. Takes it. Good judgment and good support given to the captain bowler here. Wicket number 7 down. Play to covers. The fielding. As long as they are not giving boundaries, the fielding side would be happy. 19.3 overs, 132. They need to hit the ball, clear the ground, clear the boundary ropes. Time to do it is now. Behind the bowler. Throw goes to the keeper.
Come on,
19.4, 134. 2 balls remaining in this innings. Can we see a boundary? That's going to be the boundary or what? That's bold. That's one walking away. I thought it's off the bat. It was off the off stump. Pushing for the second run, could be a run out here. No, the throw is far away from the stumps. So the first innings pulls up for semi-final of the plate league. 140 target. Welcome to the second innings, 140 target in 20 overs. Has gone for a 6. So starting off on in style. That's going to be a boundary. So the batsman looks to be in a hurry. Just finished hitting a 6 and now follows it up with a 4. Thank you. nice fielding, good effort. First over 19 runs. Getting 19 in the first over is a thumping start. One bounce, two extra cover. That's right to long on. First wicket has been claimed. A shot played in the air. Opener was trying to be attacking. Has lost his wicket.
Bahut badhiya Rohit, shabash.
Good catch. Oh, played on bowl. Played on bowl. Two balls, two wickets. Yeah, that's it. Wicket of captain. This is a big one. Big wicket. Wicket. ELP batting themselves into trouble, and the team in yellow bouncing back. Four wickets claimed in 2.5 overs, 26 for 4. Correction, three wickets down for 26.
Thank you. back in this match.
Definitely. We'll wind up. We will definitely.
Wish both the captains best of luck.
The best of
luck.
It's a halfway through.
Keeper is going up with an appeal. The stump's bent. Now, what are they appealing for? Was it stumping done? Leg umpire is not convinced. So, batsman will stay. Four point one over 29 for 3, 140 target. Match getting very, very interesting.
फाइनल में कौन सी टीम गई है अभी
Point 5 overs 31 for 3. going right arm diagonal around the stumps. Steers the ball, finds a gap. Five on four overs, 34 for three.
It's a halfway through.
Yeah, buddy, yeah.
Good morning. Of the Thai pads is the empire. यहाँ नहीं बैठना चाहिए, मैं काम कर रहा हूँ, मैं किसी को अलाउ नहीं करता। नहीं नहीं, मेरे पास नहीं बैठना है, आपको वहाँ चले जाओ, वो पीले बोर्ड के पास। Seven and 9.3 overs for the loss of 3 wickets. 10 overs, 49 for 3. KLP recovering from the 3 wickets that they lost early in the first 5 overs. They got to get 140 to win this match. However, the team bowling second are fighting in the semi-final. So, resumption of play after 10 overs. It is 52 for 3 in 10 overs. 140 target. Nice flick, slight miss feel. Deep mid wicket. Yes. Catch taken. In overs 61 for 4. They will have to accelerate. They have to get 140 in 20 overs. Excellent feeling. Oh, couldn't be. Oh, direct hit. How do you like that effort? Direct hit. Wicket number 5. Partnership broken. Playing it straight to the fielder and running is always dangerous. Batsman in total discomfort. He's got a hamstring pull, I guess. And does he have a bye runner? No, he doesn't have a bye runner. That's trouble for the batting side. They've already lost 5 wickets for 66 on the board. They need to get 140, and now they have a batsman on strike who can't really take a run. That's going to long on. He is hopping. It's absolutely not easy when a batsman is unfit. And if it's some kind of a muscle pull, it's very, very tough to even stand. Forget about batting. Every time you swing the bat, the pain increases so much. no other go but to bat for the team. It's a semi-final. That's racing away for four to long leg. Four runs. Fourteen overs, 76-5. Coming away to third man. Flick shot, will go away for four. Slices it, will find the gap. Four runs, that kept on turning. Chale. Wide ball. Ball aim, yoked aim. That pull shot being played too early. And that hit the bottom root of that stump. Middle stump is down on the ground. Was 87 for 6, 57, 87 for 6, and 140 target. Five overs, 53 required. Can they do it? They've got four wickets in hand. Oh, that's some runs robbed from the batsman. He's already limping, but he's got a by runner, so that's good to have a by runner when you're genuinely injured. Appeal, no reaction from the umpire. Yeah. Finger's gone up, yes. Brilliant throw. Second in this innings where the shot cover has done the damage. This could be the turning point in this match. The bowling side needs to be applauded. Having made 140, which is not substantial. What a fight back by the bowling side. One more ball. I think it took the bottom edge of the bat. So it's going to be curtains. 15.5 overs, 8 wickets down for 88 on the board. It's coming away to deep fine leg. Ninety-four-8 and 16.3 overs. 16.3 overs, 94-8. 140 target. Bowling side has fielded and bowled so well. Hard luck for ELP. This is the semi-finals. Right hit, long on will get to the ball. By runner running for the injured batsman. Square drive. Yeah. Hello Sarah, good morning. Fingers gone up. Now this is, call it smart work from the bowler, or would you also call it unfair? It's the last nail in the coffin of ELP team. Him. So 18.2 overs, all wickets claimed. Hi.
Half of SILF, TORF and the Ramrathan Group would like to welcome the participating teams to the prize distribution ceremony of the first plate semi-finals between Cyril Amarchand Mangaldas and ELP. It is Cyril Amarchand Mangaldas who have booked their final spot for a huge round of applause to the support team. May I now call upon the captain of the winning team to speak to us? Respectable total, but the bowlers needed to perform and they did.
Definitely. They really could have a splendid performance. A good spirited performance, and I think we were missing two of our key bowlers, and despite that, this kind of a performance is amazing.
More in the camp upbeat because finals next.
Absolutely ready for the finals.
Congratulations and good luck.
Thank you.
Now time for the awards. First up, best bowler of the match. May I request Mr. Vijay Chaudhary, chairman of the Ramrathan Group, to hand over this award. Best bowler of the match award goes to Rohan Roy. Next, we have best batsman of the match. May I request Mr. Nirmal Bansal to present this award. Best batsman of the match, and it goes to Gunit Marwa. And now, Man of the Match Award, we request Mr. Vijay Chaudhary to present this award. And it goes to Rohit Madan. Yeah! For 3 wickets, an extremely economical spell as well.
Well done, Rohit. Well done.
That's it from the presentation ceremony. We'd once again like to thank our special guests, participating teams, and last but not the least, our sponsors and Team TORF who put up this good show together. Thank you.
Thank you.